there. So do you want to get iOS 17 style aesthetic lock screen on Android? Just like this. So make sure to watch till the end. Here, let me show you first my original and default lock screen. And here's my lock screen magazine. And that's how it normally looks like. This time, open the link on description, copy it, and paste in your browser, and then you will get this application. So you need to allow all the permissions needed to apply this application first. Select allow, and then also allow floating windows for this app, and of course allow notification access. So here, let's start. Now click not show again, click that plus button. So you may use these presets or you may want to create your own lock screen style. So this lock screen option is similar to what iPhone has. So for example, let's use this one. Make sure to turn on your location access to provide accurate weather information. Now start customizing your clock font and its color. So you are free to choose any of the font and widgets available on this application. So here, select the widgets you want to use. You can also customize it by writing your name or anything on this widget and add more. After customizing, click on apply. Also, you can apply these wallpapers provided in the application, and you can still add more lock screen themes and design. So let's try this one. Customize fonts and widgets. Also, you may want to use your own custom wallpaper if you want to, just like this. So this is a fully customized one and it was already applied. Now let's try to test the lock screen. So here's how it looks like. It looks very simple and aesthetic, pleasing to the eyes. You can also add a lock screen feature on the lock screen. So just click on the edit button, swipe left, and you can customize the photos in each of the passcode buttons. So you may use your own photo, just like this. It's like customizing app icons. And do the same on the rest of the circles. Then here's how it will look like. You can also change the shape according to your preference. Now to enable the password, go to settings, click enable password, and select what style you want to use, and provide your PIN. Now let's test it again. So here's how it looks like, and this is the lock screen style. If you want to change the shape and the pattern icon, just click on this one and select done. This time let's use the other lock screen style, but let's play some music first and let's see how it would look like in the lock screen. And here we have it. Here's how it looks like, and you can also control the music using the lock screen. So that's it for this video. Subscribe for more.